Bon après-midi.
I'm very proud.
Je suis content
to have Rebecca as my new daughter.
Pour avoir Rebecca en tant que ma nouvelle fille.
And as well, proud of my son, because I really never expected that he would come home with such a wonderful woman.
What God has joined together,
quand Dieu réunit,
let no man put,
personne peut les séparer,
asunder.
Serious person you know, but I'm now as serious as the first time I told you I love you, as serious as the day I asked you to marry me.
Here I am in your presence. It's maybe hard for me to see, hard for me.
Since the day we met, it all feels right. We became best friends, and it didn't take long for me to know you would be the love of my life. It all felt like meant to be. I'm happy and proud to have you in my life. You make me feel complete. You make me feel special. You make me smile every time I see you.
I will trust in your plan. That is what I say. Today is my day. Something big is about to happen. Oh, today is my day.
I'm standing here to look into your eyes, to promise you, to love you every moment of my life, to always be there for you, to protect you, and to make you happy and laugh of my jokes every day. I want to grow old together and be the crazy but loving father of our future children. And and spend every day with you. And I can't wait to have my normal life again without planning for the wedding every day. Today is the day. Today starts our future. And I'm so proud to say, today I married the most beautiful girl in the world. Nalinkio, yo azili mwasi kitoko. Zambia pombala yo.
Okay, do we give her a chance to respond?
Yes. Est-ce qu'elle doit répondre? Oui.
I haven't prepared that much, but I love you, and I'm so happy that you are in my life. I promise to keep on loving you, to respect you, to be by your side every day. And to always, when you're down, to always be there. And yeah, I hope that our future will be great together with a lot of children. and I'm so blessed, that you are my husband and then that I'm your wife. So yeah.
Okay. Okay, both of you hold your hands quickly. Yes. I'm sure you have rings. I'll call for that later.
Je sais que vous avez les bagues.
I'll call for that later.
On va appeler les bagues après.
Mr. Sefanja.
Préparez déjà les alliances.
You repeat after me to her.
Tu vas répéter après.
You are looking at into her eyes.
Regarde-la dans les yeux.
Okay, good. Say I.
I, Sefanja Velewe.
Mm-hmm. I hereby.
Promise
to love you.
Promise to love you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I will honor you.
I will honor you.
I will respect you.
I will respect you.
I will prefer you.
I will prefer you.
Above all others.
Sorry?
Above all other girls. Yes?
Ah, okay. I will prefer you above all other girls. She already knows.
I will always esteem you.
I will esteem you.
As my wife.
As my wife.
Respect and honor you.
Respect and honor you.
Do everything possible.
Do everything possible.
To make you happy.
To make you happy.
So God help me.
So God help me.
Amen. I, then you mention your name.
I, Rebecca Lukoki.
I promise this day.
I promise this day.
To love you.
To love you.
To honor you.
To honor you.
To respect you.
To respect you.
To esteem you above all other men.
To esteem you above all other men.
And And keep myself.
I keep myself.
Always for you.
Always for you.
I will pray for you.
I will pray for you.
I will support you.
I will support you.
To make our home.
To make our home.
Peaceful.
Peaceful.
I will prepare you.
I will prepare you.
And I will raise you very high.
And I will raise you very high.
As my husband.
As my husband.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Siko na pasito ne sengo butale la zambi ilonge zalise dae.
Mr. Sefanja, please listen to me. You just promised before this house.
Tu as promis devant la maison.
To take her as your lovely wife.
Pour la prendre en tant que femme.
To honor her, to respect her.
Pour l'honorer, pour la respecter.
Did you?
Oui ou non?
Yes, I do. That is what we say in English. I don't know in French.
Oui, en français.
Oui, what?
Ya, in Netherlands, ya. En français, oui.
He has to answer.
You have to answer.
Did you promise just before us now to take this woman as your lovely wife, to honor her and to respect her? All the days of your life, as long as you both shall live. Good.
Oui, il a dit oui.
Now take the ring. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Attendez un instant.
You repeat after me.
Faut répéter.
With this ring. With this ring. With this ring. I seal my vow for you.
My vow for you.
I seal my vow for you. As this ring represent a never-ending cycle. Represent a never-ending cycle.
A never-ending cycle.
Yes. So shall my love for you be.
So shall my love for you be.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
You can put it in your finger now. Sister Rebecca, did you promise before this house to take Mr. Sefanja as your lovely husband, to love, to honor, and to cherish him all the days of your life? Do you?
Yes, I do.
Good. Please give her your hand. Say, with this ring.
With this ring.
I seal my vow for you.
I seal my vow for you.
That I promised.
That I promised.
I will always. Love you.
Love you.
Just like this ring.
Just like this ring.
It's a never ending cycle.
It's a never ending cycle.
So shall my love for you be.
So.
Shall my love.
Shall my love for you be.
It shall never end.
It shall never end.
All the days of our lives.
All the days of our lives.
Amen.
Amen.
Now you face me. You face me now. In the name of the Father.
Au nom du Père.
We decree peace upon you.
On décrète la paix sur vous.
We ask God to give you the strength.
Que Dieu vous donne la force.
To fulfill the vow that you just made.
Pour accomplir les vœux que vous avez faits.
Standing on the authority of the man of the house.
Et je me lève sur l'autorité de l'homme de Dieu.
And your parents.
Et vos parents.
On behalf of God.
Et vertu de Dieu.
And I decree you.
Et je décrète.
Husband.
Marie
and
et femme.
Face each other. Mr. Stefan, you may now kiss your bride.
Tu peux maintenant embrasser la bride.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Mesdames et messieurs,
what God has joined together,
quand Dieu réunit,
let no man put
personne peut les séparer
asunder. So, ladies and gentlemen,
Mesdames
I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Valéon.
Monsieur et Madame Valéon.
Oh, Sefanja gaan hun eerste dans doen.
Sefanja, prends ta promise et montre-nous comment tu es un déhanché.
If I had to live without you, what kind of life would that be? Oh, now I need you in my arms, need you to hold. You're my world, my heart, my soul. If you
Ah, c'est beau le mariage. Milolo, Milolo. On les applaudit, s'il vous plaît.
Oh, Yeah,